world is asking one question. Why did I attack the United States? The United States has had the world in a constant state of war for over 100 years. Time and again, we have seen the catastrophic results of this belligerent, militaristic policy. These wars haven't led to resolution or peace. These wars have only led to more wars. The United States has set the agenda because they wielded the biggest stick. Well, no more. This is not the beginning of a war. This is the end of all wars.
After San Francisco, the entire free world turned against Atlas.
Kingpin, Sentinel 2-1, approaching APC Romeo Victor Nort at Angels 5.
Roger that. Maintain low-level flight from there to New Baghdad. Kingpin out.
Sentinel flight. Fence in. Engage anything that doesn't have a Sentinel beacon. Three bandits ahead. 12 o'clock low. Time to start dropping heads. Mitchell, watch your way. Time to start bumping heads. That's two.
Ambush bearing 315. I'm being painted.
What's those traces? Target down.
Target destroyed. More bandits coming over the ridge at 2 o'clock.
Tap
them. Thanks for the cover fire. You saved my tail.
Roger, Artemis 2-1. You are clear to
target engage. Down.
Target destroyed. Back ahead.
Stay below it. Use your blower to power pass. Mitchell, watch that flag.
Phalanx drones ahead.
Mitchell, stay in the cache. Engage at will. Mitchell, keep your head down. Last ACP-4, ACP-5. I'll take the right cache.
Taking the left. Watch your six, Mitchell.
Target down. Stay low.
Drop all ahead.
Watch for debris. Mitchell. Major will. Mitchell, keep your head down. Pass ACP-4 and heading to ACP-5.
Got one.
I'll take the right canyon.
Taking the left. Watch your six, Mitchell.
Mitchell.
Stay low. Drop all ahead.
Watch for debris.
Watch your head, Mitchell.
Mitchell, watch your wings. Mitchell, keep your head down. Past ACP-4, heading to ACP-5. Mitchell, stay low. I'll take the right canyon.
Taking the left. Watch your six, Mitchell.
Mitchell, keep down to ATL or less.
Drop ball ahead.
Watch for debris.
Watch your head, Mitchell.
Whiskey Daniel Foxtrot, cancel your run.
Copy all.
Approaching hydroelectric dam.
Mitchell, stay in the canyon. Lock onto those hard points and hit it with your missile. Right cage. Watch out for this train.
Target destroyed.
Find it. Closing in on your six, Mitchell. Watch your tail, Mitchell.
Negative, negative. We are
in
harm's way.
Target down.
Bring out of here.
Heavy debris. Facing maneuvers. Crossing ACP-5.
12 o'clock. Four bandits. Clean. Six.
I'm on them.
They're coming back around. 6 o'clock high.
Getting close and use your guns. Bravo,
Zulu. 5,000 miles to run. That one's mine.
In my sights.
Stay focused. We're almost through this.
Amina 4. This is Poseidon 3.
Come on. This is Sentinel 01. Final approach to New Baghdad.
Copy, 01. Enemy air defense perimeter in 1.5 clicks.
Commencing drop sequence.
Autopilot engaged.
Hot deployment successful. 1,200 meters to target. Minimizing system power. Switching over to low detection.
Copy all, 01. Your squad is off the radar.
2-1, we're bearing 315,
magnetic at Cherub's 4. Distance 2 nautical miles from the target. Over.
Connecting the heads up to the battlefield network.
Our main target is Atlas Command Center, where Irons is directing the war effort from deep inside. Multiple MD turrets have been placed as air defenses around the city. We need to take them out in order to reach the command center.
Distance to target, 200 meters.
Switch off heads up and prepare for touchdown. Target building now.
Copy all. Sending two more squads your way.
Come on. Sentinel 2-1 actual. We're rerouting to assist the 95th in breaking the enemy line.
There's the target building. Dead ahead.
Davis, we're advancing on the target building now.
Copy all. Sending two more squads your way.
We're rerouting to assist the 95th in breaking the enemy line.
I need a copy. Got the moment
of action. Go, go! Get to the target building!
Drop.
One, we're getting torn apart down here. We need those turrets neutralized. Down here. We need those turrets neutralized. Torn apart down here. We need those turrets neutralized.
Understood. Stand by for combat. Very narrow actual small area unit. Maintain defensive position. Defense gets heavy eaters.
now!
Not inbound. Affirmative, Apollo 6. We're bounding the flank position.
Roger, Athena 5. Apollo 6 out.
Olympus, Artemis 2-1. We've got multiple enemy contacts near the large left building. Map grid 221324. Request permission to engage. Call copy, over.
Roger, Artemis 2-1. You are clear to engage.
Solid copy, Olympus.
Eyes 2-1. Iris will be unable to assist with recon in your AO.
Northeast!
are clear to engage.
Solid copy, Olympus.
Be advised, 2-1. Iris will be on to assist with recon. AO.
Endless, heavy armor ahead!
Grab cover! Those tanks will chew us apart in the open!
Gideon, give me cover fire! Weapon cache dead ahead!
Mitchell, you with Dunks. Grab those stingers while we cover you. Go, go, go!
Mitchell, I'm covering you! Grab them stingers! Headless, heavy armor ahead!
Grab cover! Those tanks will chew us apart in the open!
Gideon, give me cover fire! Weapon cache dead ahead!
Roger, Mitchell, you with Dunks. Grab those stingers while we cover you. Go!
Mitchell, I'm covering you! Grab that stinger! Endless, heavy armor ahead!
Grab cover! Those tanks will chew us apart in the open!
Gideon, give me cover fire! Roger. Weapon cache dead ahead!
Mitchell, you're with Knox. Grab those stingers while we cover you. Go, go, go!
Mitchell, I'm covering you! Grab that stinger!
Roger, Harry. Solid copy. Artillery is moving into position. Stand by.
Mitchell, grab a stinger before those tanks overrun us.
Is down. I need immediate medevac on my location.
No, it's Manicore. We gotta pull back. Get everyone out!
Why aren't we affected?
Hines engineered it to be harmless to his own troops. The three of us must have been inoculated.
Citizens of New Baghdad, hold strong. Victory is within our grasp. Look around you, and you will see our enemies fall one by one. Each and every one of you can be agents of change. Yes, we will suffer losses. We will suffer setbacks. But make no mistake, we will win. The security that you desire, the security that you deserve, is within our grasp. But it can only be claimed if you are willing to fight for it. Fight for it.
I've cheated death many times. Got right up close to it. It was never something I welcomed, but with it comes serenity, a clarity that you'd never expect. You experience the present as the inevitable destination of every step you've taken towards it. And in that same moment, you see a different path stretch out in front of you, the path you could have taken at the first step. We are all on this road together, The good men who fight for wrong causes, and the corrupt men who cloak themselves in righteousness. Each one of them convinced they are on the side of the angels. But every journey has an end, and death can only be cheated for so long. We had thrown everything we had at Atlas and come up short. Now it was time to pay the price.
Stay alert. Any detail can make the difference.
What is this place?
Used to be a research lab. Looks like Iron's modified it since.
Research for what?
Medical advancement, something like that. Doesn't matter. It's a prison now. This is it. Only way we survive this is by keeping our heads. Wait for an opportunity.
Everyone off the truck, now! Come on, get him off the truck. That's all of them.
Over 1-2, you're all clear.
10 coming open. These two, Z-10, get him going.
Giddy.
The rest of them, behind the red line. 10 filling up. Pass the line. 4 going down to 0. Get the cage.
Move.
10 closing up.
How'd you end up here?
Our air support was wiped out when Manicore hit. I was outside the blast radius, but our squad was surrounded and outgunned.
Is there a rescue force coming for us?
Downtown is contaminated. We've pulled out of the city entirely. I don't think anybody's coming.
Hands coming open! All right, let's go, guys. Out of the pen! Out of the pen now! Move it! Here! Now! Get over here! Let's go! Start walking!
Alright, 10 is empty. Sending it back up.
Come on, this way!
What are you looking
for? Shut up! Get on your
floor coming in!
Roger that! C-block! Up! All right, people, through here. Let's pick it up. Clear. C-block locking down. Get moving. Eyes forward. We got incoming to C-6. Over. Eyes forward.
Far enough.
Get him on the floor.
Open the chute.
Open.
Wires out.
Clear.
Hook him up. Go.
I sat down.
Have a nice day.
We got 4 in the chute.
Roger. Bring him in.
Get away from
Grab
me.
Grab the gas.
I wanted to meet the man whose mission it was to kill me.
Our mission was to stop you. But if that meant killing you, I don't think anybody'd be too troubled.
Failure is not something we tolerate here at Atlas, so I'm disturbed that 3 of my best contractors have failed so miserably. But that's the way it has to be. The wheat from the chaff, the strong from the weak. The ancient Spartans knew the true meaning of warfare. But that truth has been lost to us.
for 2 millennia.
What of your son, Will? What was he? Wheat or chaff?
Will was the victim of the misguided policies of the United States government.
Will died fighting for what he believed in.
Of course, the tragedy is, dying for what you believe in doesn't make it true. You're not young, but you are strong, Cormac. So I give you 20 minutes to bleed out. Time enough to consider whether it was all worth it. And you. The prodigal son returns. I believed in you. I gave you a second chance. You're nothing like Will.
Get him out of there.
Can you walk?
Stop, Irons. I'm done.
Shut it. We're leaving. All of us.
I've got him.
Right, follow me. Stay quiet.
Like his size. Grab his exosuit and sidearm.
Here. With only one wing, you won't be reloading. So make every shot count and pick up new kit when you're empty. Ready.
This looks like surface access. Ilona, this way. Mitchell, get on that console and get the door open. Hurry up!
Drop your
Freeze.
Weapon!
Get down on the floor!
You will open fire!
Mitchell, stay there!
Drop him!
What happened?
Door's locked. Stand back! Damn! Try to get topside! We'll find another way! Mitchell, let's move! Mitchell, let's move!
Thank you.
Find Alona. She'll secure topside Evo. Let's not keep her waiting.
The Manticore strikes. He's launching missiles. Baghdad was just the beginning. Washington, New York, Los Angeles. Military targets all over the country. Launches in less than 2 hours. Fuck me. Stay calm. Shut up.
Gideon, are you there? We've got a problem tracking your position.
Alona. Alona, do you read me? Shit. Come on.
Doors locked. See if you can...
Sequencing. Cleared.
So this is Iron's vision for the future. He's insane. I'd be damned if we let him get away with this.
Out of the way! Move!
Hang in there, Mitchell. Extra guns here, Mitchell. Found an SMG.
Gotta keep moving. On the fucking ground!
Hey, take it easy! Let's...
Down!
Oh my God!
You, don't you fucking move!
Get back or I'll shoot!
Come on, get the door! Where is Manticore launching from? Where?
The Atlas Command Center! In the city!
The hatch! Let's go! The hell are we?
That doesn't sound good.
up there.
Not good! We need a way out! Look! The base, under this car! Mitchell, help me! We've gotta move this car! Come on, push!
Close.
Sunlight! We're almost out! We need to alert command about the Manticore launch!
Gideon, it's Alona. I've secured a vehicle for Exville. RV at the north wall.
Good work. We're en route.
Hurry! Cormac isn't doing well.
Through here!
Other side of this door will be a fight.
But Hilo, that's our ride!
I've secured a vehicle for Exville. RV at the north wall.
Good work. We're en route.
Hurry! Cormac isn't doing well.
Through here! But Hilo, that's our ride! Hang in there, Mitchell. Contact, 1 o'clock. Weapons over here! Hang in there, Mitchell.
I see them to the north. I see Potash.
Weapon at your 12. Flash out. Take cover. Check your ammo. Take the block.
this. There's enough Manticore here to hit every major military base in the world. We need to find Alona and Cormac. Let's move. Ready?
Let's go! Move! Push to the chopper!
Any station! It's a Sentinel 2-1 in the blind! Do you copy?
2-1, this is Kingpin. We copy all. Now we lost you, soldier.
Irons is planning a biological strike against major bases in the next 2 hours.
Understood. We are tracking your position. Sending air assets to assist.
Kingpin, do you copy? Hold on!
On your feet.
Watch it.
Still looks functional. Hit the manual punch out. Joe!
Please wait. Main gun ready. Rocket ready. Swarm missiles ready. Missiles ready. Missiles ready. Swarm missiles reloading. Swarm missiles ready. Swarm missiles ready. Main gun overheated. Please wait. Main gun ready. Swarm missiles ready. Launch your tangos! Lock on them and take them out! Swarm missiles reloading. Swarm missiles ready. Swarm missiles ready. Swarm missiles ready. Missiles ready.
Ilona, we're approaching the north wall. What's your position?
You'll get through the main gate. We'll find you.
Swarm missiles ready. Swarm missiles ready.
Smash the gate out of here. Break the lock.
Swarm missiles ready.
He's in the back. I'll help him. Just drive.
Let's pray we're not too late.
Come on. Come on. Stay with me. We're almost there.
Almost there. Almost there. It's not much further.
It was a plan only Gideon could have come up with. A frontal assault on Iron Stronghold using the two mech suits we found back at the base. Drones would fly us in. After that, we'd be on our own.
Sentinel 2-1, we're still detecting high levels of contamination in the city. We will not be able to get ground forces to assist you. Over.
Copy that, Kingpin.
Enemy forces are closing on your position.
I see them. Mitchell, weapons free. Light them up.
Rocket ready. Main gun ready.
Unauthorized personnel in Sector
Contact.
4. Repeat. Unauthorized personnel in Sector 4.
Main gun overheated. Please wait. Main gun overheated. Please wait. Main gun ready. Swarm missiles ready. Swarm missiles ready.
Unauthorized personnel in Sector 4. Repeat. Unauthorized personnel in Sector 4.
Security.
All units converge on Sector 4 immediately.
Swarm missiles ready. Main gun overheated. Please wait. Main gun overheated. Cooldown procedure initiated. Main gun ready. Rocket ready.
Cargo loading in progress.
Swarm missiles ready. Swarm missiles ready.
Launch in T-minus 3 minutes. Cargo loading complete.
Swarm missiles ready. Swarm missiles ready. Swarm missiles reloading. Swarm missiles ready. Swarm missiles ready. Swarm missiles ready. Ready. Swarm missiles ready.
Launch in T-minus 2 minutes.
Swarm missiles ready. Rocket ready.
Stage 3 booster check complete.
Swarm missiles ready. Rocket ready. Swarm missiles ready.
Launch in T-minus 1 minute.
Swarm missiles ready. Rocket ready. Main gun overheating. Cooldown procedure initiated. Main gun ready. Swarm missiles 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 ready. Rocket ready.
ASTs ahead. Target them first.
Swarm missiles ready. Rocket ready. Swarm missiles ready. Rocket ready. Swarm missiles ready. Rocket ready. Swarm missiles reloading. Swarm missiles ready.
Stage 3 boosters check complete.
Swarm missiles ready. Swarm missiles ready. Main gun overheated. Rocket ready.
Launch in T-minus 1 minute.
There's an access point to the exhaust vents up ahead. I'm sending you the position.
Got it. Keep pushing forward.
Mitchell, hang on. We stopped it. We stopped the launch. I'm gonna get you out of here. Stay with me.
Fuck! keep moving. Stay with me.
Sentinel 2-1, city defenses are breaking. Atlas troops are collapsing. We need to know the status of that launch.
Copy that, Kingpin. The launch has been aborted. Repeat, launch is aborted. You copy? Kingpin, come in! Elona, are you receiving? Tap it. Cut off. We need to move. They're gonna hit this building any minute. I'm setting you down. I need you to try and walk, Mitchell. Need to find some light.
Hello, Mitchell.
Don't you fucking move.
I could ask the same of you.
He's hacking into our exos! Come out of ammo!
You rely too much on those things.
City is... falling. It's over.
What I have started won't end with me. It's bigger than me, and it's certainly bigger than you. You think I'm a monster? That's only because you don't have the conviction to do what's necessary.
Necessary? The attack on America? Unleashing Manticore? Killing thousands of innocent people?
I'm saving the world from itself. When there's no one left to challenge Atlas, there will be no more wars. There had to be sacrifices along the way.
Twisted fucks throughout history have used the same argument. I don't know who stopped the launch. They'll bring this entire building down on top of you.
I could have killed you in the prison camp. I could kill you now. But I won't. I'm not a monster.
Mitchell, try to hit the release on your exo. Now mine. It's not working. There's no time. If he gets away, this will all have been for nothing. Go. Now!
Don't let Irons get away!
Mitchell, pull me up. I'm not letting go. You've got to pull me up. Mitchell, there's only two choices. You either pull me up, or this whole building goes down and we go down with it. Mitchell, pull me up. I'm not letting go, so you've got to pull me up. Mitchell, there's only two choices. You either pull me up, or this whole building goes down and we go down with it. Mitchell, what are you doing? What are you doing? Mitchell, I gave you that arm. Mitchell! I gave you a second chance!
I've got you, mate. I've got you.
It was only gonna end one way for him.
Irons gave me a second chance, and I gave it back. He thought he could solve the world's problems. If he did have the answer, he took it with him to the grave. But he was right about one thing. This wasn't the end. It was just the beginning.